Still here. Lead on.
What's the hurry?
I'm right behind you.
Can I help you with anything?
Let's get going then. Dead here.
My thanks. Malakath, watch over you.
this in Skyrim? I've never seen any celebrations here.
New hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy.
Is it just me?
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Thank you.
Yes. Did you want something? I once read a book at the temple about a lusty Argonian maid. Someone must have slipped that into the library and left it there by mistake.
staying safe, I hope?
You're like me, huh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
The courier must have found you.
Yes, old friend. I'm afraid it's not good news. When you broke up the binding, Otema escaped. We've encountered some of her minions. Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him, to see if Steer can tell us what to do next. I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
The road to Whiterun's not safe these days. Lots of travelers just disappear south of Dragonbridge. Can't find a trace of them.
Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome. Ah, Otema, former Queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her. Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves. Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions. As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke. A curious figure. Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant, and obviously quite a necromancer at her end. She was always so close to being Empress, but despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress. May Arke bless you with a long life.
May Lord Dawnbliss give us his blessing this day so that we might do his will. May he watch over us and protect us as we are all his children.
Divines upon you. How may I help? You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance? Feel free to take a seat or pray at the shrines. We appreciate worship in all its forms. The strong and honorable always carry the blessing of the eight.
May knowledge of your divinity carry us through our daily trials.
Mistress, a word?
Certainly, Acolyte. What troubles you? I know you and Father Warland have many duties to attend to in the temple. But sometimes I feel that there are more important matters to attend to.
What could be more important than hearing the prayers of the faithful and answering the questions of the dedicated?
Mistress, the people of Solitude are destitute. Many are starving and desperate for work. We need to be more active to reach out to them.
We took you in, didn't we? We would be glad to extend our welcome to any other who showed your dedication.
What more could we do?
Remind us of our place when we forget.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
You've arrived at last. The hero who prevented me from being bound returns to my fold. I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side. You'll serve me soon enough. Not much further. Come with me. Serve me in death.
What do you like to do to him? After doing my chores at the temple, I'd always be like to
I'll show you a real fight.
You've come far, but can you stand against my inner council? Let's see. Thank you.
got your back. Donbliss, the Justice Maker, is the primary deity worshipped back home. He's fair, kind, and caring.
feel.
Why should I share this treasure with anyone?
I've not been sleeping well lately. I've been having dreams of the future.